ability is really the complex relationships. And this is one way of kind of taking people from diverse backgrounds and seeing how all these things interconnect and relate to one another.
This is my story and I'd like to share it.
We're gonna go on my ride home from work on one particular day.
Water, our most precious resource.
I want to start by talking about the impact of the global economy because we've been led to believe that that's the only choice we have.
I think we're at a really crucial point right now that there is a lot of talk and innovation and interest in kind of doing whatever we can to make sure that we're going in the right direction. We can't really continue going down the path we are in consumption, just overusing all of our resources.
It's really about how to design systems or communities so that they enhance all life, both human and non-human.
The cost of putting up barriers to create a safe, isolated bicycle area is minimal. Cost ought not be the factor. If you really want to do things,
we can leverage the beauty and power of these complex systems. Modern communities should not require the industrialization of financial, social, and intellectual systems.
If we could shift 20% of the food to local economy, we would have an impact of about $50 million a year.
One of the key issues is farmers not getting cost of production.
Like so much of all of the sustainable things that we're talking about, like, are also reducing our stress and getting us outside and getting exercise.
There's a lot of work that needs to be done in Chaldeau. So in my mind, that I like the ideas where he's talked about making pedestrians a priority, then the cyclists, and then the cars. And it looks like in PEI, it's just cars, 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 cars.
This is graffiti. Some people don't like it, but if you give youth the space, they can create a beautiful picture.
Because normally there's an equilibrium with what comes into the watershed and what leaves the watershed, and as long as that's in balance, we're good to go.
It just goes to show, I think, that so many of us are looking for that local alternative, especially when it comes to food, but we don't really know what to do.
I think it takes not just one kind of person, I think it takes a whole bunch of different kinds of people acting together in one direction.